Your 45 minutes starts now. Taylor, give us a little insight to the dish. What are you cooking?
I am gonna cook a crispy skin salmon served with cilantro rice, asparagus, and a mango radish jalapeno salsa. This dish is my grandmother's recipe. It's inspired from a classic Colombian dish, which is a fish and rice that are always served together.
Taylor, what's on the line this season?
You know what? That apron is everything to me. Everything is on the line right now.
Kate, talk me through the dish.
I am making a pan-seared salmon with spiced potato, charred corn, and then I'm serving it in a rasam broth.
The broth, it's sort of southern Indian inspired.
Yeah, because I'm keeping the salmon so simple, I'm letting the bold essence of the broth kind of infuse the flavors of the fish. I listened to what you guys said last time, and since I've been back, I've just been at home, like, cooking my ass off. So I'm excited to show you guys what I've learned.